I serve you, master? Not that I really want to. To see you alive and well, sir.
Welcome to Megaton, friendliest town around.
Please, please help me. I need water. I'm dying. Are you serious? I can't offer anything in exchange, you know. I can just have it for free. Water. Oh. Precious water, thank you. You're a saint.
Welcome to Megaton. Please stand clear of the gate.
Welcome, welcome! My name is Crow, and I travel the land offering vestments of protection. And you are fortunate I found you in time. You bear the look of one who is haunted, but I am proud to say that my wares can protect you from even the cruel claws of death itself. Have a look. My caravan sells clothing and armor to decorate and protect the body while it endures the ravages of the physical world. My travels take me from Canterbury Commons to where there is true need of this protection. After all, this is what they'll pay the most for. Have a look. See if anything calls out to you. Give me a shout if you need anything else. Yes, but only if it wants to be repaired. Walk well, friend.
Ah!
Loading personality. Robco, R04V9. Office helper. Running default office protocol. Error. Loading daily agenda. Error. Security breach detected. Please stand back.
We're back. Somebody open up the... Hang on. Something ain't right here.
Target identified. Put down your weapon and authority.
Hey.
So, how's the scavenging been? Got the food medicine from that super duper mart? Really? You did? You did! Well, all right! Tell me all about it. Well, as long as it was no problem for you then. I mean, who doesn't enjoy cake? Other than robots, of course. I bet they prefer pie. Or maybe pie. Well, keep what you got. Just traded for a big food shipment myself. Here, take a bit, my treat. Tastes kind of, grates after a while. Oh, and take this. It's an old food sanitizer. Just carry it with you, and it should automatically make most food and drink more... better. I still need to study a living specimen with radiation poisoning. I need someone to research how to travel through a minefield. And that'll cover the first section of the book. Which strikes your fancy? Well, that's what I need your help for, isn't it? I know lots about it from books, but I never seem to get a live example. Not for long, anyway. So I need you to get a bit of radiation poisoning, so I can study its effects. Oh, not a deadly dose, of course. I can fix you up before that. Oh, don't worry so much about it. I'll be here waiting with a nice tall glass of rad cleansing Brahmin milk for you when you get back. Well, mostly just a whole lot of Rad-X and Rad-Away. And maybe even a more reliable way to get rid of radiation. Assuming it works, of course. Oh, you're a peach. Or at least some sort of hardy fruit that grows in the savagely irradiated mockery of agriculture we have nowadays. Now, 200 rads should be enough for basic sickness. But if you can get 600 or more rads, my test will be even more accurate. Just make sure you can get back here, and I'll see to it that you're well taken care of. What do you need? Good hunting! Have fun out there, okay?
Thank you. as a reminder of the division that has occurred in the past, and the resplendence of the promise of our division in the times to come. Give your bodies to Atom, my friend. Release yourself to his power, feel his glow, and be divided. There shall be no tears, no sorrows, no suffering, for in the division, we shall see our release from the pain and hardships of this world. Yea, your suffering shall exist no longer. It shall be washed away in Atom's glow, burned from you in the fire of his brilliance. Each of us shall give birth to a billion stars.
Oh, feeling a bit under the weather, or a bit over the Geiger counter? I can tell! You're positively glowing! Now, just hold on and try not to move. Tell me how it feels, and I'll get you fixed right up. You're a lucky one, you know. At this level, most people don't make it. But then again, most people don't have my experimental tricks. Now, after taking a few notes, I'll take care of that nasty radiation with a bit of my own homemade concoction. I've never had the chance to test it out on someone so heavily dosed. Oh, but I'm sure it'll work out fine. Exciting, isn't it? Okay, a little Brahmin milk, a couple magnets, and maybe a few happy thoughts. Well, you're alive! Oh, that's the good news. But there was a little side effect. A teeny tiny, mutation. But it seems to be benign, at least. Here, take a few radiation chems, as my little way of saying, I'm sorry I twisted your DNA like a kitten with a ball of yarn. Landmines are one of the few dangers out there that you can profit from. Disarm one before it blows, and you can sell it for plenty of caps. I've heard stories about a ghost town that's just full of mines. Traders just call the place Minefield. Sounds like the place for some field work. Get in there, get back, and tell me all about it. And could you bring back a mine for my studies? What better reward for avoiding explosives than to pay you with explosives? Frag grenades, in this case. I got a pretty good haul of them recently. And if you bring me back something to study, maybe I can make some modifications for you. Nothing like tinkering with a live mine, right? Oh, don't worry. No one ever goes there because they say it's a ghost town. And since ghosts don't exist, you can just focus on the landmines. I hear there's a playground in the middle of town. Reach that point and come back, and I'm sure you'll have some stories to tell. Good luck with that research.